bro. I've been so bored, bro. 2020's garbage. Even with music. I wish it was 2017 again, man. Those albums were crazy fire, bro.
Oh my god. Listen, I don't know why you just don't do a video. Probably the best year that came out with albums.
That's a good idea.
2017, bro.
That's a great idea. Let's go.
I'm gonna let this boy take over right now, you know.
You already know what time it is. It's your boy Herb Rocks here, man. And of course, we back with another banger right here, boys. Today, we are going to be doing my top three albums of 2017, because that was, in my opinion, one of the most fire years of music to come out hip-hop wise. So like I said, I got a new intro.
Big man, I need you to roll that intro.
Yo, let's roll it, boys. Gang.
This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them, cause I don't.
But now that we're back right here, boys and girls, we have been doing so amazing on this channel, man. I think I got 70 subscribers right now, believe it or not. I got 3 videos with over 100 views. And I can't thank you guys enough for that, man. If you haven't subscribed already, you already know what time it is. If you're not new, you know what I'm about to do. You know, we go boom. We go ahead and hit this beautiful subscribe button for me and turn on these post notifications for me, please. But my mans and women's, we are going to be doing awesome video right here. I was just thinking 2017 was a great year, you know. 2020 has been 2020 has been you know, but 2016 was not the best year in music. It's 2017. That was the best year of music, in my opinion, bro. Hip-hop wise, you know, I listen to hip-hop. Hip-hop is the hugest part of my life as far as music goes. It's got Damn by Kendrick Lamar. We got, I don't listen to Tyler, but everybody I know loves Tyler. We got Tyler, we got 444 with Jay-Z. Got Culture One, Pretty Girls Like Trap Music. If you guys don't know who Vince Staples is, you guys are missing out on that too. Then we got More Life with Drake, bro. Joey, we got Hendrix, Future, we got Lil Uzi Vert, Love Is Rage 2. That just right there defeats any other year, bro. I'm sorry, I don't ride him, but man, that album was heat, bro. And then we got Without Warning, you know, where the songs were Ric Flair drip comes out, bro. Are you kidding me? That album came out. Playboi Carti came out with an album. You know, Magnolia, Woke Up Like This, you know, Big Sean. I can go on and on and on and on, man. Future dropped another album. I think Prime Logic dropped the album that year. DJ Khaled dropped an album. Beautiful Thugger Girls with Young Thug, Quality Control. I can keep going, man. Kodak, you know, 2017 was an amazing year. So, without further ado, man, this is what we're trying to do. All right. 2017 was an absolute banger with music. Absolute banger. I physically cannot sit here and do a top three on... I was going to do top three songs, but that's impossible, bro. That is impossible for me to do. All these albums, it's impossible, man. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do my top three albums of 2017, and I'm going to do 2 slots for every ranking, I guess. Because, bro, there's no way I'm going to put just 1, 2, 3. There's too many good albums out that year. But without further ado, number three, and then I'm gonna give you my 2 albums that I have on number three. My number three, I'm going to have to put Pretty Girls Like Trap Music. by 2 Chainz. The album was heat. It's got It's a Vibe, 4 a.m. and Good Drink with Quavo and Gucci. And then I have to put Future by Future, man. That joint got tracks like Draco. What's it called? Visit a Sweep. When I Was Broke. And what's that other one called, man? And Mask Off. That one. So we got these two albums right here for my top three. And I think out of these songs, I have to go with Good Drink and Quavo, Gucci, and 2 Chainz, bro. I have to. It would have to be Good Drink. I'm not saying this is the best song out of those. Of course not. I feel like Draco is the best song. But I feel like the one that just gets me lit right now is going to have to be Good Drink, bro. I don't know about y'all, but that's just it for me. You guys ever heard it? I'm going to give y'all a little glimpse of it. A little glimpse, you feel me? And then, for sure, and then we're going to continue. All right, man. Let me go ahead and put on these beautiful, bro, JBL headphones. These things are amazing, bro. Things are amazing. If you don't have headphones, you look for headphones, bro. I'm going to need you to copy these, bro. No cap. These are amazing, bro. But we're going to start this at... All right. We're going to start this at 1:11, bro. 1:11. So, without further ado, let's get it, bro. I'm going to need y'all to jam out with me real quick. You feel me? All right. We need y'all to jam out with me, you feel me? Let's get it.
Your bitch like I'm Drake.
Yeah.
Good drink.
Good.
Big knots.
Big knot.
Good drugs.
Drugs.
I put a 4 on the rocks.
Lane.
Yeah. Drop top.
Skr.
No hot box.
No.
12 try to put me over. Pink slips to the cop. She said that might give her this face. Put a dick in a real case.
Yeah.
Whips out, cause the can't take. Diamonds clear like Bombay. Take your babies, no Harambe. Play with keys like Dr. Dre. 3K like Andre. Dear girl, call her comfy.
Like, come on, bro. There is no way that you can tell me that song is not heat. That was just a hook, you feel me? That was just a hook. And if you want to see the rest of the song, man, it's called Good Drink, 2 Chainz. I'm gonna leave it in the description down below. But if you gonna go hear that out. It's just heat, bro. It's just heat, man. And then for my number two, I have to put More Life with Drake as a number two album. And then I have to put Beautiful Thugger Girls with Young Thug, bro. Actually, no. I want to take that back. Number two, I'm gonna have Culture One. And then I'm gonna have Beautiful Thug Girls. I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that because that is more realistic, man. It's more realistic for me. But out of these six songs that I think are the top three of both albums, so I'm gonna go with without further ado, man, I'm gonna have to do my top three. So number one is gonna have to be Relationships. Number three is gonna have to be Do You Love Me? I don't know if you heard that song, bro, but that song was so heat. And then number seven, number three, I'm gonna have to go with You Said That, or You Said It with Quavo and Young Thug. That song is dumb heat, bro. No cap. But what's it called? Another thing. Now for Culture One, there's way too many songs in that album, bro. There's way too many songs. Like I said, I'm trying not to be mainstream, but there's no way to avoid this, bro. Everything on this freaking album is mainstream. So of course we gotta put number one Bad and Bougie. I don't care what you say. If you were a human being in 2017, you heard Bad and Bougie and you liked it, bro. You liked it. I don't care what you say. You can sit here and try to say whatever you want. You're not gonna tell me any differently, bro. Anyway, man. Slippery. Get Right With You. T-shirt. Deads, if you haven't even heard it. Kelly Pryde. Oh my. Oh god, this album was an absolute banger, bro. But I think I'm gonna have to go with Bad and Bougie number one. Get Right With You, number two. The Slippery End of It. A t-shirt was cool, bro, but I don't think it was as good as those. You get me? I know you see the circle on my eye. It looking nice, my guy. But that's going to be my number two. And from these songs, this is going to be so hard, bro. For these songs, I have to go. Man, I have to go. With Bad and Bougie, bro. I have to. From all those six songs that I just named to you, none of them could touch this song, bro. Like, yes, of course they were good songs, but I don't think if you were in 2017, you weren't listening to anything but Bad and Bougie for at least a straight month, and that's facts, bro. And that's just flat out facts. You get me? But without further ado, I'm gonna give you. Of course, you guys know, but I'm gonna need you to turn up with me real quick. You feel me? I'm gonna need you to turn up with me real quick. I'm gonna start this at. All right, man. I'm going to start the song at 3:47, bro. 3:47, and we're gonna get straight to it, man. Let's go. Y'all ready? I'm gonna need you to jam with me, bro.
Yeah. I'll be shoot back to the bone. Hey, wait. These niggas watching. I swear to God, they be my clones. Yeah. Hey. Huh? Switching my hoes like my flows. Whoa. Switching my flows like my clothes. Yeah. Keep on shooting that gun, no reload. Ooh. Now she won't fuck with my crew. Cause the money come all out the roof. Try to Rari, that bitch got no roof. Wait, what kind of Rari? 458. All of these niggas they hate. Try to hot shoot through the gate. Look, go to strip club, make it rain. Yeah, so much money they use rakes. They count 100,000.
Wow. I'm sorry, but wow. We gotta jam out one more time. Come on.
In your face, yeah, then put 300 right in a safe. Met her today, yeah. She talked to me like she knew me, yeah. Go to sleep in a jacuzzi, yeah. Waking up right to a two-piece, yeah. Counting that paper like loose leaf, yeah. Getting that chicken with blue cheese, yeah. Boy, you so fat like my collar, you snake, and I swear to God that be that Gucci. And you know we winning, yeah, we is not losing. Try play your song, it ain't move me. Saw your girl once, that she choosing. Yeah.
Raindrop, drop top. Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot.
But yes, bro, that has to be my number two of those two albums, man. You heard it right there and then why I chose that. There's no debate, bro. There's no debate. For number one, you can debate with me, bro. But for my number one, I'ma have to go with the second spot. I'm gonna have to put. Okay, so number one, I'm gonna do two rankings, like number one and number two for number one, if that makes sense. So for my number one, number two spot, I'm gonna have to give it to Drake, More Life, bro. Drake, More Life is absolutely insane, my guy. I don't know what to tell you, bro. Now, I can't pick a song from Drake, More Life, unfortunately. There's some copyright issues on that, but it's all good. We make it work, you feel me? But Drake, More Life, it features, it has songs like Sneakin' with 21 Savage. It has songs like Madiba Rhythm. It also has songs like Passion Fruit. I think Fake Love's in that. Bro, there's no debate. There's no debate, bro. Drake, I don't care what you say about Drake. Drake has had such an impact in music, no matter what he drops. I don't care what you guys think, bro. Like, in reality, that guy has more top 100 billboards than I don't want to say anybody, but in my lifetime, I think I've seen more than anybody so far, man. But my number one spot has to go to Lil Uzi Vert with Love Is Rage 2, man. Love Is Rage 2, man. It has to, bro. It has to. Like, I don't care what you say, bruh. My guy has, let me just tell you some songs. EXO Tour Life, The Way Life Goes, 444 plus 222. It has Unfazed, has Dark Miami, something like that. And Dark Queen, don't even get me started on Dark Queen, but that's my number one song. It's either Dark Queen, look, it's between Dark Queen, The Way Life Goes, or EXO Tour Life for me. And I'm gonna choose Dark Queen, bro. So without further ado, I'm gonna give y'all a little glimpse of that as well, man. So let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it, bro. Oh my goodness, crap. It's gonna be insane, bro. Y'all ready? Song so heat. 3, 2, 1. Ah, let's go.
Dear mama, love you, mama.
Song guy.
Damn mama, I don't wanna sign up.
No way,
I'll check in commas. Like my dad, I'm a grinder. She don't want me locked up. Mama, I'm gon' wash up. With my wrist, it lock up. All my diamonds rocked up.
Like, do you guys hear this, bro? You guys hear this, bro? I know that if you were in 2017, I know you were hearing this song, bro. I know, because me and all my boys that play basketball, man, we spread this song everywhere we went, man. Anyway, bro, let's get it.
I don't wanna sign up. Mama love me so I can't do no wrong. Mama in the trap, so this her favorite song. I'm gon' get them racks, low baby, they so long. Said I wasn't nothing, but I came in strong.
You got the best advice, but I won't call. Even though I'm daddy pup, she still gon' wipe my paws. Don't care about this money, don't care about them cars. Lose my mama, that's a problem you can't solve.
Yeah, mama, I don't wanna sign off.
No way.
I'll check it in commas. Like my dad, I'm a grinder.
Oh, yeah.
She don't want me locked up. Mama, I'm gon' wash up.
Wash up.
Yeah, with my wrist in lock up. Yeah.
That is my top one for 2017, bro. And I know I'm gonna hear it. I didn't add Kendrick. I didn't add Logic. I'm sorry, bro, but it's like, you see, the Kendrick album grew onto me in 2018. But that's just me personally. But these are my top three. If you guys are still watching, thank you for tuning in, man. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what I missed, what I should have put. But without further ado, man, thank you guys for tuning in with the boy. I love you guys. Thank you all for all the support. Let me know what I missed. Let me know what I missed. Let me know what you didn't like. Let me know what you replaced in the comment section below. Now we'll hit you guys right back on the next one, man. So without further ado, it's your boy, Perp Rocks. And we out here, boys. I'll see you guys later, man. Gang.
This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm